Nigel Burton from Remote Monitored Systems is with me on Skype today. Nigel, good to see you again.
Yeah, same to you, Andrew.
Look, this recent acquisition here of Cloudveil, tell me a bit more about it and the thinking behind the purchase.
Sure. Well, Trevor, Paul and myself have been spending a lot of time looking at various ways of trying to grow the business. It's what we've been talking about since we turned around RMS a year or so ago. And, you know, we've been looking for young businesses with significant growth potential that fit broadly into the remote monitoring space. And Cloudveil is just such an opportunity. It's one of the very few we've seen that we really liked and thought, let's move ahead with. So, you know, luckily we managed to agree terms with Hugo and the co-founder and others to bring it into the RMS fold. Hugo is obviously one of the co-founders, is the MD running it, and you know, hopefully he'll be far better to explain the nuts and bolts of the business than I am. But you know, we're very excited about the opportunity to, you know, hopefully turn, as I said, you know, a small acorn into an oak, just as we're hoping we'll do with Gyrometric.
Well, indeed, as you point out, I spoke a bit earlier to Hugo. Let's have a bit of a listen as to what he had to say.
Sure, great, thank you.
With me on Skype today from Cloudveil, I'm joined by Hugo Gillum-Webb. Hugo, good to meet you. Good morning.
Hi, Andrew.
Look, we've had the news in the last couple of days around the acquisition of Cloudveil by Remote Monitored Systems. You're one of the firm's founders. Tell me a bit more about yourself and the business.
Well, we are a young business. We're a couple of years old, founded by myself and my business partner, Jonathan Thomas. We're from diametrically opposed backgrounds. He is a former Royal Marines commando and served with the UK Special Forces. And I am a pure, thoroughbred civilian commercial security bod. So we try to blend our diverse skill sets to best effect, really, to you know, ultimately reduce the risk of the client. That's what we're all about.
Well, give us some more detail on that. What is it that Cloudveil does?
There are two parts to the business. Well, we are a security risk management consultancy. And our mission is to simply provide the best protection that we can for somebody in the most economical and simple manner. Straightforward, simple as that. There are two parts to the business. We have an intelligence side where we conduct pre-transactional due diligence and post-transactional investigations. I'm not talking about functioning alcoholics in trench coats sneaking around at night. It's a little more modern and tech savvy than that. The other part of the business is a straightforward security risk management consultancy. And we focus on, I would say, program management. So we want to look at the strategic level. We want to help clients with their strategy and their policy, and then work out how that best translates down to frontline procedures.
Is there much that you can tell me about who some of these clients are?
I'm not going to mention any of the clients, but we are fortunate enough to have been appointed consultants to the Global Security Improvement Program for a very large mining and steel production company. The great challenge there is that they operate in all of the hostile territories around the world. If you think about mining and steel production and where that takes place, that has been a fantastic challenge, and it's really, you know, it got the business off to a flying start, and has exposed us to some really good work.
And so, a number of blue chip clients, I believe.
That's what we like. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. I mean, you're always looking for clients that take their security seriously.
I should have asked you at the start, but how long has Cloudveil been around for?
Less than 2 years.
But making good progress?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we think we've got off to a flying start. Of course, you get off to a flying start and then you realize that there's so much more you want to do. We want to redevelop our product suite. We've got ideas for new products, and we hope, obviously, that our association with RMS will enable us to do that.
And you've got this management information platform, Iris.
Iris, yes. Yeah. It does what it says on the tin. It's a management information platform. We put a great emphasis on efficient data collection and analysis. As soon as you start collecting information and analyzing it in the right ways, you've got half a chance of coming up with the best solution, and that has paid dividends for us.
And so, this acquisition, this tie up, if you like, with RMS, how's that going to benefit Cloudveil?
Well, I think if you look at the businesses that they've got, Gyrometric and GeoCurve, I think these are great businesses. They are they want to do things in a better way. They want to use technology to its optimal effect. That's very much in line with what we want to do as a developing small business. So I think we are a smart acquisition, and I think that the benefits will go both ways.
And where's the growth coming from as far as Cloudveil is concerned? What's on the horizon for you, and what are you working on at the moment that you can tell me about?
Well, we have an exciting, not too much, we have an exciting prospect list. We need to get over the next period, and I'm talking weeks and months, no longer than that. And we have some ideas for some new products that will be revolutionary within the security industry.
I look forward to chatting again, Hugo. Thanks very much for your time.
Okay, thanks, Andrew. Nice to talk to you.